для масштабов.
Оцінюємо однозначно як черговий.
We assess it as yet another act of terrorism. In this case, an act of nuclear terrorism, as explosion happened not far from the nuclear facilities.
Мінімальні віддалі від ядерного об'єкту.
It is nothing else but blackmail. And pressure on our country's leadership, as well as politicians or chiefs of international organizations.